Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, Hansel and Gretel can all go to Hades because there's a new fairy tale in town. The Wedding of Paris Hilton and the Man What She Married. Also, how is Hansel and Gretel a fairy tale? It's about eating children.
Paris Hilton got married. She finally did it. She looked exquisite, had a gorgeous dress.
Who showed?
Well, everybody from Paula Abdul to Kim Kardashian.
Demi Lovato was also there and Ashley Benson.
Yes, tons of people showed up to watch Paris wed Carter Room. Bebe Rexha, Emma Roberts, Nicole Richie. Even Paris Hilton put in an appearance, which makes sense because it was her wedding.
She changed into three different dresses, all gorgeous.
Oh, so beautiful.
Gorgeous cake, unbelievable. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 tier cake.
Nice to see that PhD in mathematics is finally paying off. But what a wedding! Amazing food, personalized hair clips, freebies with Paris's catchphrase she's amazingly still using, and Kim helped Paris get ready!
It was nice to see her hands again. We haven't seen her hands in so long.
Excuse me?
She's been wearing gloves. Her and Kanye are on this glove.
What a strange thing to say, though. Why do you care?
I haven't seen her hands. I wasn't missing Kim Kardashian's hands.
Well, they're still attached, just in case anyone was worried. Point is, it was a lovely affair, and Paris looked amazing.
It's one of the most beautiful brides I've ever seen.
She looks so good.
She does. She's all grown up.
Well, that's probably because she's 40, but you're right. She's a full-grown lady now. Joyous nuptials, Paris and Carter!